In 1955, tragedy struck the iconic Le Mans race. Pierre Levay's Mercedes collided with Lance Macklin's Austin Healey, sending Levay's car into the crowd. 83 spectators lost their lives and over 100 were injured. This led to a safety revolution in motorsports worldwide. Safety barriers and catch fences became standard,